my world, but God, if you wanna make it, then it's time that I speak my mind.
So the sharks are thick here at Cape Wessel, as we know, Cape Carnage they call it. That is a mackerel that is not going to go commercial use. That's going to feed the crew tonight. But look at the size of that bite. That was a 2.5 meter shark all over him. He had a couple of friends as well. Man, that's adrenaline. Adrenaline. Hang on, I think you're on there, girl. And I'm on poop. You'll build it. Oh, jeez. Jesus. Jesus. Oh! Another one! Whoa! Whoa! Shit everywhere here at the moment. Oh! So this is why they call it Cape Carnage. There's just sharks everywhere. You can see them below the boat when they when Anita pulls up the mackerel. That's a pretty common occurrence when Anita that there.
Yep.
That's a bigger one. Look at the size of those teeth there. So this is a place you definitely don't want to fall in around.
I said to them, as long as you stay hard and still allowed on the boat,